560 new cases, along with 5 additional deaths, are today's updated COVID numbers for Mississippi. The new cases were reported between November 5th and the 7th, making the state's total number of cases 507,116, with 10,153 deaths.